Dear ladies and gentlemen, as you have found out on numerous very frustrating occasions, that the followers of Muhammad will resort to any underhand subterfuge, deception and mendacity to make unlearned and ignorant people believe that the Quran was revealed to Muhammad by Allah through the agency of the angel Gabriel. It is an undeniable fact that every follower of Muhammad believes sincerely that the Quran that they have today is exactly the same as the one allegedly revealed to Muhammad 1400 years ago, without a single error or alteration. How true is their perception? From over 240 videos, we have clearly proven that in fact and in reality, the opposite is the truth. That the Quran that the Muhammadans have had been deliberately tampered with for political and sectarian reasons over a period of almost 300 years after the death of Muhammad. There is absolutely no doubting the sincerity of their belief. This is, after all, exactly what their scholars and elders have been teaching them throughout their life. Without actually researching the subject with an open mind, they shall continue to believe this. But let us together investigate the records left to us by the scholars of Muhammad and Islam themselves, explore the veracity or lack thereof of these statements. At the very beginning, the Quran was being memorized and not yet compiled into a written form, especially since as long as Muhammad was alive and receiving revelations over a very long period of 23 years, new surahs and ayahs were being added, while others were being revised, deleted, and or abrogated. So-called believers and unbelieving kuffar, please be aware that the Muhammadan Muslim records are crystal clear about the following items: that Muhammad's alleged revelations occurred at different times and places throughout his 23 years of perceived mission as the messenger of Allah; that different alleged scribes or companions either memorized or scripted these verses as and when Muhammad recited them; that there were different recitations, actually different words, used by Muhammad of the same verse to different listeners, causing a lot of strife and misunderstanding amongst them; that many of these alleged revelations were written on bones, chalk, leaves, and other materials; that hundreds of his companions memorized certain verses at different times that others did not know about; that for as long as Muhammad was alive, new verses were allegedly revealed that abrogated and overruled earlier verses or changed their instructions slightly or to the opposite; that not a single follower of Muhammad had been able to memorize the whole of the alleged verses of Muhammad's Quran; that when Muhammad died, no book or codex of the complete Quran existed or compiled by anyone; that these verses were scattered on different written materials or in the memories of hundreds of different reciters with different contents of many of the same verses; that during the piratical raids of Muhammad against all so-called kuffar, and especially in the apostasy wars after Muhammad's death, hundreds of memorizers and reciters got slaughtered, and with them many verses that they alone had knowledge of; that some verses were eaten by a domestic animal during Muhammad's funeral; that there were at least 6 written compiled versions of Muhammad's Quran by several of the most eminent of Muhammad's companions, such as Ali ibn Abi Talib, his nephew and son-in-law, Abdullah ibn Mas'ud, Salim, Mu'ad, and Ubay ibn Ka'b, who wrote down only what each had heard from Muhammad at different times and places; that other verses were remembered but were not later included in Uthman's compilation of his final version of the Quran. Dear listeners, be aware that the Muhammadan Muslim records themselves attest to each and every single statement that we have mentioned so far. We shall give you the names of the authors, their books, the pages, and what they asserted. Please also remember that these authors are Muhammadan Muslims who had absolutely no reason whatsoever to lie or deceive future readers. They wrote down what they had gathered from their decades of dedicated and laborious research from and about Muhammad's companions or from others who were associated or related to them. What we are about to expose to you is so shocking that we shall receive the usual denials of facts and reality by Muhammad's followers, even though all our disclosures are based upon their own scripture, and any of you, our listeners, can verify them on the internet at the click of your mouse. Al-Ankabut 29.45. Recite what is sent of the book by inspiration to thee and establish regular prayer. Al-Fatir 35.31. That which we have revealed to thee of the book is the truth, confirming what was revealed before it. All verses in the Quran that speak of it as a book are wrong and deceiving, since the Quran was never in book form while Muhammad was alive. Bukhari 6.514, narrated by Umar ibn al-Khattab. I heard Hisham bin Hakim reciting Surah al-Furqan during the life of Allah's apostle, and I listened to his recitation and noticed that he recited it in several different ways which Allah's apostle had not taught me. I was about to jump over him during his prayer, but I controlled my temper, and when he had completed his prayer, I put his upper garment around his neck and seized him by it and said, "Who taught you this surah which I heard you reciting?" He replied, "Allah's apostle taught it to me." I said, "You have told a lie, for Allah's apostle taught it to me in a different way from yours." So I dragged him to Allah's apostle and said, "I heard this person reciting Surah Al-Furqan in a way which you haven't taught me." On that, Allah's apostle said, "Release him, Umar. Recite, O Hisham." When he recited in the same way I heard him reciting, then Allah's apostle said, "It was revealed in this way," and added, "Recite, O Umar." I recited it as he had taught me. Allah's apostle then said, "It was revealed in this way. This Quran has been revealed to be recited in 7 different ways. To recite of it, whichever is easier for you." Bukhari 4.682, narrated by Ibn Mas'ud. I heard the person reciting a Quranic verse in a certain way, and I had heard the Prophet reciting the same verse in a different way. So I took him to the Prophet and informed him of that, but I noticed the sign of disapproval on his face. And then he said, "Both of you are correct, so don't differ, for the nations before you differed so that they were destroyed." The above hadith clearly show that even during Muhammad's lifetime, there were, and Muhammad allowed, some variations regarding the reciting of the Quran. Bukhari 6.521, narrated by Masruq. I heard the Prophet saying, "Take and learn the Quran from 4 men, Abdullah bin Mas'ud, Salim, Mu'ad, and Ubay bin Ka'b." These companions of Muhammad made their own collections of the Quran and taught the Quran to their students. However, the texts of these Qurans were not identical, and confusion soon arose amongst the early Muslims as to what was the right way to recite the Quran. The next hadith give example of this confusion. Bukhari 6.468, narrated by Ibrahim. The companions of Abdullah bin Mas'ud came to Abi Dar'a, and before they arrived at his home, he looked for them and found them. Then he asked them, "Who among you can recite the Quran as Abdullah recites it?" They replied, "All of us." He asked, "Who among you knows it by heart?" They pointed at Al-Qama. Then he asked Al-Qama, "How did you hear Abdullah bin Mas'ud reciting Surah Al-Layl, the night?" Al-Qama recited, "By the male and the female." Abu Ad-Darda said, "I testify that I heard the Prophet reciting it likewise. But these people want me to recite it, and by him who created male and female. But by Allah, I will not follow them." The above hadith shows that Muhammadans from different regions disagreed as to the way a particular verse should be read. Those who learned the Quran from Abdullah bin Mas'ud said Surah 92.13, as by the male and the female, while other Muslims said, and by him who created male and female. Thus, the early Muhammadans had not at all memorized the Quran the same way.